Hey everyone, how's it going? This is Danny with Adam's Campsite. So today I wanted to go ahead and do a reaction video. Now, I wanted to go ahead and react to two videos. Now, the first one is Time to Say Goodbye from Andrea Bocelli and Sarah Brightman. And the other one is Ed Sheeran, Perfect, but not the actual official video of Perfect, but the symphony of where Ed Sheeran and Andrea Bocelli actually collaborated together and remade Perfect. So with that said, let's go ahead and get started on the first video.
E ora veramente credo che non mi resti altro da dire se non time to say goodbye.
Okay. I think I heard this in Step Brothers. I'm gonna go ahead and play. I'm gonna go ahead and let this video go on. I'm not gonna say anything throughout this whole video. This song. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me su le finestre mostrare tutto il mio cuore che è acceso. Chiudi dentro me la luce che strada. Wow, what a beautiful voice.
Time to say goodbye. I see in all of my love, no, I must not have been. Adesso si.
Sogno all'orizzonte manca le parole. Io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me. Mio sole, tu sei qui con me, con me, con me, con me. Time to say goodbye.
Perfect. It's like a recording. Yeah.
Grazie.
What is it? The Catalina Wine Festival. Step Brothers. Wow. That was awesome. Step Brothers, that's where I heard it. Catalina Wine Festival, I believe. But the whole performance was a beautiful masterpiece in itself. Yeah, so that was pretty cool to watch. So now that we know who Andrea Bocelli is, we can now move on to the next video, which is Perfect. Again, Ed Sheeran and him kind of collaborated and they recreated Perfect again. There's a video to it, and we're going to go ahead and check that out right now. All right, let's go. There he is. Perfect symphony. Yeah. That's a nice house. Man, look at that. He's even starstruck.
Who's going to be the best at teaching me Italian?
It's really cool to see two artists when, you know, one's starstruck. They're both famous and they're starstruck. So that's pretty cool to see an artist starstruck from another artist. Here we go.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead.
Such a beautiful song.
Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Well, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. And in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you. Between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Sei la mia donna, la forza delle onde del mare. Cogli i miei sogni, i miei segreti, molto di più. Spero che un giorno l'amore che ci ha accompagnato diventi casa, la mia famiglia, diventi noi. Siamo sempre bambini, ma nulla è impossibile. Stavolta non ti lascerò. Mi baci piano ed io torno ad esistere. E nel tuo sguardo crescerò.
stasera vedi sei perfetta per me.
Wow, man, look at two artists just. I could tell that they're both starstruck.
Con te, nell'oscurità, stretti forte poi, a pieni di noi, dentro la nostra musica, ho creduto sempre in noi, perché sei un angelo e io t'ho aspettato. Aspettato
perché tu stasera sei perfetta per me.
Wow, awesome.
Thank you so much, man. It's exactly what I wanted, exactly how I pictured it as well. Really cool.
You know, I don't know that language. It's just the voice, whatever he was saying, it's still beautiful. the language is very beautiful, and just to see both, you know, artists have that back to back like dialogue in music, oh, man. And you could see how everyone in that room was just embracing that music, and just you could see how grateful and thankful that he's at that place. Everyone, I mean, you could see it in their faces, the experience, you could see it through the lens. And I think that's what I appreciated most about this music video, was that you could see the true feelings of everyone, how they felt that moment. I mean, to be able to go to Andrea Bocelli's house and record that, and for Ed Sheeran to go in there and be able to, you know, he's looking at all these awards, all these paintings, everything, all, everything that Andrea Bocelli has done, you know, he's just admiring his work. And I mean, it's, they're so inspirational. I mean, here I am with this YouTube channel recording myself, and just looking at them do that, it's just kind of inspires me. It really does. It inspires me to keep going. And you know, not that I'm saying that I'm ever going to be at their level, in a smaller scale for me, obviously. But no, it was both music videos were beautiful. And I'm just thankful and grateful to have watched them now. And I'm going to definitely look more into some of Andrea Bocelli's music, as well as Ed Sheeran's. I know he has a lot of other songs, Ed Sheeran. Based off of what I've heard a few times on the radio or so. But I'm looking forward to, I think I'm going to start doing some reaction videos to his previous videos. But again, everyone, thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for joining me on these two music video reactions. If you enjoyed this reaction video, please check out my other video reactions that I have on this channel. But again, thank you so much for joining me. Please don't forget to subscribe, like this content, and as always, I catch you on the flip side.